everyone, I'm Spooky Math. Welcome back to Binding of Isaac. I don't know what we're doing today. We're doing... just trying to get a good seed and... getting the heart again. If we get a really good seed, we may go further maybe. But I don't know if I will live through that. Oh, not great. Maybe we should try to play with other characters too. Not sure. Boop, boop, boop the poop. Come on. Boop, boop. They're so weird, but they're so cute. There wasn't much of a difference between the one that I destroyed before and the one that ended. Weird. This way... this way... the item room is gonna probably be the last place I find. Or the boss room. Because I'm awful at finding, at choosing the right way, actually. Why are you invisible? Ooh, I like answers. I might use it on the next floor. The first floor is usually easy, and I'm not sure if there's any... Hello, Hannibal. Welcome back. I'm not sure if there's secret rooms in the first floor, so I'm just gonna keep it. Ansus reveals all rooms to me on the map. It's great. And I don't even need a cheat for it, I remember. I do need cheat for that though. Many of Isaac cheat. When I'm gonna remember all the items, then maybe I'll stop using the cheat sheet. With every 15 tears fired, Isaac will fire a cluster of tears instead of your normal tear. Slightly off-center attack. Each of the tears in the cluster deals double damage. Not the most exciting first item, but I'll take it. Thank you. I'm gonna check. We have no reason to go to the shop. We can get something for 5 coins. But they're not that useful. It would be good if we have 15. least. Monster, thank you. Good start. Thank you, game. Easy boss. What do we find? Is who the... The clustered attack is pretty interesting. It's kinda like monster's attack. And done. Some health and a black hat. No deal because it's the first floor. Let's go. I feel like we can do good today. I believe. It's either a special room or closed shop. It looks like a shop on the map. Maybe if I'm gonna have more keys, I want to use at least one key for the item room. Okay. Libra. I don't remember. I should check first before I pick it up. Gives you six keys, six bombs, and six coins. Okay, I needed more keys, so it's great. Balances your stats. Everything balances pretty much. Doesn't really look like that on the stats. Maybe it did. I don't know. But the items that it gave me is great. I can open this no problem now. Oh, dice room. Okay. I need to check what two dice does. Binding on Isaac. Dice. Rerolls all pickups in the room itself, like D20 would. The room itself? Like here? That is weird. Are there any pickups here? Unless in the chests? No. What was that? Chest teleported me to the devil room. I never seen that happen. I'm not complaining because I don't need to have the 100% now, but okay. Blood baby, I think, leaves a trail. The goat head, I don't remember. Gives Isaac a guaranteed devil ranger room on every floor they can appear. That's awesome. I'm probably gonna take it. And is the ash one? I like the ash item, but it's kinda hard to use. You need to make a circle in the room. And you make a pentagram, and that hurts enemies if they step on it. Nah, I think I'm just gonna get the gold head. This is kinda useful, but I don't want to have two red hearts. I don't understand this one though. Is this the rerolls pickups in the room itself? But there's nothing there. So it does nothing. Weird. Oh, it will also randomize chests. So it will be something else other than not a half head heart, something else if I stepped on the dice. That's kinda useless. I like the dice room that rerolls all my items. That's so weird. We won once because of using the dice. I think we defeated the heart, or no, we were close. We died to something because we didn't have health. But almost. Oh, no thanks. I forgot to use the thing. Okay. Gonna have bombs for that. Not really a lot. I don't need to destroy this guy because he just gives me luck to the deal of the devil, and I already been to the room. Could I destroy both? Yeah. Prostrats. Pro moves. Oh, there's a thing. Marked rock. That's great. Something good here. Another bomb and coins. Nice. Okay, that's the shop. We can go to the shop. That's a helper, I think. What's the name of it? Some kind of trash ball. Compost. When use doubles up the current number of blue flies and spiders you have. I have none. Compost will also destroy every consumable on the floor. If I was like the Lord of the Flies or something, maybe that would be helpful. But here it is not. You flew into a fire, dumbass. Okay, this challenge, I don't care about that. Two more floors. Or rooms, I mean. So many flies. Oh my gosh. Stop. Go away. My special attack is kinda helpful here, but not really. It's too rare. He's dodging. Any marked rocks? I don't see any. No. From the experience, I think there's usually non-special rocks in... Ah! I didn't see. In big rooms. I like the music in those rooms. It feels kinda repetitive, but also mysterious. I need to use a bomb on both of them, but if I do this like that, I destroy both. Smart place. Yeah. I should really check those first. I am not smart today. Isaac's teas become coins and now have a chance to drop pennies on the floor upon successfully hitting an enemy. So just coins from enemies, gotcha. Have I been in the... No. Oh, I've been in the room, it's still the same floor. So I don't need to hit that guy. I have 100% anyway. Larry Jr. He's fine. Ooh, my special attack is also coins now. That's cool. I'm gonna come in, but yeah. That's cool. Okay, that's all. I could sometimes look for special rooms on my own without Ansus, but I'm really bad at finding them, so it would be just a waste of bombs. Look at all this gold, oh my gosh. It's a nice touch that it actually changes. It's actually coins and it's actually gold on the floor. I hate those guys. Freaking Cubans. I think I hate the half brains the most, the guys with brain like on the back of them. They are annoying because you need to hit them only on the back of them. I hope I will not get any quality. What? In what sense? When you have the same amount of coins, bombs and keys, half consumables turn into their double version. I I get more stuff if I have the same amount of coins, bombs and keys. Weird thinker. I know the brain. I think it's pretty good. Just a helper, mainly. There are not good enough items. Oh, the brain explodes, I forgot. They're not good enough items to fight a heart yet though, so I'm kinda worried. What is this trinket? Null? No. Red. I need to search it somehow. I cannot find it. There's a lot of red items. Maybe sign? No. No. While this trinket is held, you have significantly lower chance to find space by active items. More passive items. The trinket I have is kinda useless, but I feel like this is not something I want. If there's gonna be any hearts, I'm gonna use this. I have 100%, so let's just go now. The frail. I don't remember if you're hard or not. I think he is. Oh my gosh. I was not expecting that. At least the brain hits you a lot. Oh, I got the deal. Shovel. I never understood shovel, actually. Shovel lets me go down the floor, I think. Yeah, spawns a trapdoor, leads to the next floor. The trapdoor has a 10% chance to become a black market. The other one is contract or something. No, contract isn't bloody. It's the bloody version. Paper. Missing page 2. Plus 1 black heart. Upon taking damage, if the sum of Isaac's red hearts plus soul hearts is under 1.5 hearts, the Necrocomicon effect effect will activate, dealing 30 damage to the entire floor. It might save me, since I'm pretty low on hearts. We'll see. Sure. It just flies, I think. Thanks for the free item, I guess. Fast coins! Okay. There's one heart here, so I can use one heart. I guess I should have looked at this at the floor office before using a part. But there shouldn't be a problem now, since I'm shooting really fast. It's kinda annoying how fast I am because I'm not precise with this. Some kind of shield. No. Purple. Tarot cloth. Drops a random card or rune or pickup. Doubles the effect of certain cards. For some cards, this does not double the effect. I have a lot of coins. Maybe you can get like answers. Yes! Yeah. Xbox, PC. I don't have any consoles. Well, I guess I have a console, I have PSP. That's also a console. But I cannot play Isaac on it. Would be fun though. I don't know if it would handle it though. Probably not. Go away! I don't remember your attacks. Okay. What happened? Flies or bombs? I think this book spawns the random bombs all over the room. It can hit me. The head reusable. I can reuse faster. It has only one thing. Bombs can get more damage, I guess. Damn it, I don't know. I need protection more than damage, I think, based on how much health I have. How many flies can I have? And do they carry over? I hope so. They do, that's weird. Whee! Oh my gosh. Brain, chill. I'm calling it now that this exploding brain might be the death of me. I might change, I might check it, what this does, but I'm guessing it's just damage. And also now I have coins and teeth as my attack. Weird. This way. Oh my gosh, that was pretty lucky. That was also pretty lucky. What was that? I didn't notice that the spiders, they camouflaged into the floor. Nothing special here though. I need health. Nah. That's the opposite. He almost exploded me. I don't quite get when he explodes. The brain. I know. Nothing here, let's go. I don't know what the rainbow poop does. I probably should know. Cash poop. Ooh. I never got something else than a bunch of coins from that. When picking up a coin, you have a chance to automatically gain one more coin. Hmm. I like that more than the other one. I'm guessing there's gonna be no. Oh, okay. Ah, I left. Sometimes there's no bridge that appears. That's because you can technically get it if you're flying. Like here, for example. Great example, game. Or if you're small enough, you can also fit. But I don't know if that's a glitch or not. I have a lot of cash. I hope there's healing items. Changing the shop, I think. Arrows. Causes your shop to instantly restock the items when you buy them. Oh, okay, I get it. So if I buy something like here, it's gonna restock unless other than disappear like over here. I guess a card could be good, but also I'm gonna put some cash in the machine because I feel like I'm gonna die. So it might as well be used for another run, as I have so many. And I'm gonna take this, why not? Oh, I've already been there. Great. It could be a good card, but it wasn't. I'm gonna take my answers back. Some more flies and let's go. Just in case. Our damage is pretty good, but we're lacking on damage and health. Damage absorption, I mean. Like some sort of shield. A key to get a key. Good deal. A key to get a coin? No. Don't even come close to me. I'm curious. Some power. I'm guessing for this room or just in general. There's one more room there, but I don't care. I'm probably not getting the deal this time. Oh no, I have the gold head. So I'm gonna get the deal. If I live, of course. Yeah, I didn't like that seed. So it's fine. The items were pretty boring, other than the coin shot. which was fun to look at, but that's about it. I wish we could get like a cool laser or something. A small mushroom. A cutie small mushroom. What it does? Mini mush. Speed up, range, down, and I'm small. Not that interesting. Is it just a helper? A familiar that will follow Isaac and copy the effect of one of other familiars. If you don't have any other familiars, you will just shoot normal tears. Weird choice for the first item. Game. I don't need flies. It's much faster if the item room is in the very beginning. Like this. Sure. I guess it gave me stuff. Sure, why not? It's something. I don't know how to not get hit by this. I don't know. I'm pretty sure if I stand here, I'm gonna get hit anyway. Maybe I would need to like begin a chain one side. I don't know. Multiply either keys or bombs. I don't remember. I'm gonna check. Doubles Isaac's current number of red hearts. Does not affect internal hearts, so hearts or black hearts. Doesn't add new heart containers, just fills empty ones. Kinda useless. It's a kinda just healing card. If it add containers, then it would be good. Pretty small floor. Hmm. I said before I don't need flies, he heard me. I will not get hit. I'm gonna take my time. It doesn't really matter because I'm not losing any deal, but it's a good practice. Yeah. He's not that hard. Okay, let's go. How am I supposed to? Wait. Lost fly. Mean. I will need to come back because there's a shop or a dice room above. In a sex. Answers, answers. Cool. Some kind of treasure room. I look so strange with the half gray head. That's the shop. Pills. No. Maybe a card if I had more coins. Not that interested. Are you melting, sir? Kinda looks like it. Like it. Close, right? Another answer. I am gonna keep that. Wow, I traveled so far. I don't need to use the card because I have full health and it just gives me health. There's no point. Coins. No marked rocks. There's another here. These rooms look cool. A cathedral. What's with the spikes everywhere? I guess I'm going back for the treasure room or whatever it's called. Now a key. Nothing special. Leave me be. The lost fly is truly lost. Getting hit by monster is a disgrace. So I won't. Just gonna go back and forth. Come on. Oh, I think the fly got him. Weird. Shovel again. I don't care about the shovel, but what's the fist, I'm guessing? Tears now have a chance to apply the fear effect to enemies, which causes them to run away from Isaac. Plus one damage up. The chance to fear enemies is affected by your luck. So it's mostly just one damage up. I prefer health. And that's it. My favorite floor lock flooded, and I'm I look like I'm flooding the thing. Answers. Annoyingly small room for the bats. So that's either bombs or keys. That's keys. Okay. It's gonna be closer this way. I need to explode a way. That's coins from rocks, I think. think it. Holy light. Holy tear every once in a while, I think, yeah. I remember some items. If I got them enough. Hop. Great sound. Hop, hop. Battery, I think it gives me battery charge for spacebar items, but I have none. Useless shops. Today. That's really good. Last time we had decent items in the terms of damage and no health. Now we have health items and health luck, but our damage is kind of meh. Again, that was different. The tower. I think that's the same thing as the anarchist book. The random bombs around the room. Should I go to the other rooms? I'm not sure. That was pretty good damage. Go away. Ice. Ice, ice, baby. It's ice and baby. Cool. Should we go? We have a lot of health. It could be something good, maybe. Like an item from a chest or something. Or death. Nah, I'm going. No deal with the angel this time. It's really rare. I don't believe it's 50%. The holy tea is pretty good. Left hand. Good old lefty. Replaces chest spawns with red chests. But what red chests do? Red chest. Bye. I just get normal better stuff from it, or troll bombs, mega troll bombs, spider, soul heart, pills, blue flies. It can also teleport me to devil room or angel room. Huh. I guess I rarely destroy rocks, so the other thing is kind of useless to me. Coins I cannot have because I am not flying. Thanks, game. I like arcade though. Let's start with this. Don't destroy anything. What's with the bad gas pill? Give me something else. The game has bad gas. I got the hat accidentally. I don't know if it gives me anything else than the fly item. I mean, like other items. Anything good? No. If I get more red hearts, I might use this on him and then destroy them if I cannot get anything else. I wish I could get those. And I cannot. They have more health than the holy tear does? My gosh. it just spawns this guy. What happened? I'm confused. Compass, I don't remember what it does. I remember something not that helpful. Shows all icons on the map, for example shop, does not show the layout of the map. I see where the things are, but I don't see the map, so I still kinda know where to go. I don't think I'm getting... I get coins from him too. Okay. Good I put the coins before on the last run. That's two hearts. I think I'm gonna go to the boss first so I don't lose the deals if I can. Nice. That was easy. We got no deal, really. We had like 72%. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's two hearts here. That's one hit. So I can use three hearts unless there's something here. No, three hats, okay. I know what the devil that gives me, the little guy. Plenty of devil. Beggar. He gives me can get a card, pill, trinket, or an item from the Devil Beggar item pool, which is bunch of stuff. Some of them are pretty good. Okay, play this. I'll destroy the blood machine instead of using it. Even more keys. Are you gonna give me the item or not? I need to stop leaving the room. The reason why I'm shooting is because of the flies. No! Don't destroy him! No! Ah. He's really stubborn. Thanks for bombs though. Even more cash. So I play with you long. Imagine having like 99 coins and standing here forever. Come on, just give me the thing. I'm gonna explode you. Finally! It's not that good of an item, anyway. Hello. Will you give me something? Okay. Chaos? Not chaos. 4-4. What is what it does again? I forgot. Gives a different trinket effect per room, randomly choosing between any of the other available trinkets in the game. I think the left hand was pretty good though. Yeah, the chests. Nah. And finally we're leaving. The whispery one. Our damage is pretty good, 7. No bridge. That was pretty good dodging. These guys I hate. Oh, Holy Tears kills them. Thanks, Holy Tears. Weak old shot. Nah. A card and chests. Gimme. Open it. Ah. The whole guppy. Ah. Cool, I have 9 knives. Sure. The reason why I'm not that happy about it is it's not like 9 lives where I can keep the health. If I respawn when I die, I get like either 1 heart or half a heart. I think that it depends on the item. Was it another strength? I think. Weird. Okay, maybe I'll explore this spot later. Maybe I'll get some more coins. Don't touch me, don't touch me. I'm shooting so far they're not even getting close. He doesn't need to. And I need to pay attention. Alright, I have the compass I've got. I can see the icons on the map. Where's the boss room? It's like, oh, it's down below. Okay. Oh no, not these guys. Don't shoot me. No. Ah, 2 of them. Go away. No humping at me. Little Steven. Sure. Why not? More cash. Happy spa. Ooh, I don't have that much many red hearts though. It could be useful when I'm dying, I guess. It gives me 3 soul hearts for using the red heart container. Modem? I think. No. No, it is. Okay. Wait, it does again. Lagging. I didn't like it when I had it. I might use the coins on this thing, on the card, or on the machine above on the map. I can get something interesting from the machine, I guess. And I already have a good card, and I can have 2. And I think there's fight with mom now. And there won't be any shops or anything like that. Oh my gosh, so many kinds. That's it. It didn't explode on itself, so I didn't get anything. Will the bridge appear if I destroy this one? No. Okay. I could try to find secret rooms, I guess, since I have so many bombs. Somewhere else. I get so surprised. Batteries are only for the spacebar items usually, but I'll check. AAA battery lowers your spacebar item charge by rate by 1. Gotcha. I cannot read. There's no rate for the paw, so this is useless. Oh, it's not mom yet. Okay. What was that? Ah, I walk into the I heard a deal. Oh no, there's no deals.
I found pills. Health.
Ooh,
up.
That's nice. I can use Guppy's paw more. That's good. We have the strength card for mom, and later I don't know. Another arcade, and I don't have really coins anymore. We could get something good from this. Oh, that was quick. Eternal Heart, that's good. I might come back to the arcade, but not right now. Okay. They explode 4. I can. Okay, one more. The way is probably up. So many of these guys I hate. Okay. Just die. Troll bombs. Why are they going after me? One of the zodiacs. This time we're gonna check what this zodiac does. Sagittarius. I don't know the names of English zodiacs. These now turn into arrowheads and pierce through enemies. Nice. Nice. So, a pierce shot. Go away. That's not really a good trade. Up. I don't have enough coins for it. Whatever it is. I could get coins from the blood machine, but I don't have many hearts. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do something before the mom. I guess I could try to get more coins. At least try. I could also donate them, but it's not really that much. There's two. I have more keys, so why not? Left. Now the heart. So that's two, I think. I don't see any. Oh, there's one, okay. So two hearts. Good. I thought that you were confused. Cheaters. I think it's gonna eat my eternal heart. I think I read it on the wiki. I can't use it. Because I want to keep it. Damn it. That's it. If I didn't have the eternal heart, I would use the machine. Ooh. Something did that. But what? The compass? No. I don't know what did that. It showed me the room. Should I use the guppy pawn now? I'm gonna look at it when... Well, the machine is dead. Doesn't matter. What? What? Something sticky. Is that Gish? No deal. As I can see. Oh, there was a marked rock. I didn't notice. Damn it. Good I have the compass. That was a good buy. Because I lose much more health in the Utera. That heart is useless to me. If I used hearts, not heart containers, then it would be helpful to get more soul hearts. My damage is pretty good. And I'm still scared of this floor. No. So it must be up. Okay, I need to do that. No. No thanks. I would shoot nothing with that weird shot. What? Oh, it's right and up. Weird map. Kill me. Just die, please. Filth.
Lemon party.
That's useless. Just don't get hit. Just don't get hit. It's not that hard. Why is the music still going? Hey, forgot to turn off the music. Check from below, or which one is it? The pact. A little bit of damage, tears, and 2 soul hearts. I can get more soul hearts with the gappy hand, so this is not a good deal. Sorry. Let's go. I'm gonna lose more hearts if I clear the floor. Another arcade in a womb? What's with the arcades? I had like 3 or 4. I don't even know anymore. For sure not this. I'm gonna play the left one, and if I'm gonna have still the coins, I'm gonna donate. Gonna get hearts from this. That's about it. Now let's go down. What is this room? I guess I could not destroy the machine, but oh well. I just wanna get to the heart. Open. It was a homing shot. Open. Maybe. Just gonna walk around. Down. How many eyes do you have? What? You're just seeing Isaac. Yes. We did it. Can we go further? I think we usually could. Didn't we get like the harsh fight, or do I need to unlock it, or go into the chest or something? Maybe I don't. I don't remember. We defeated the heart again. Like 6 times, I think. What was in there? So loud! IP. time. Okay. Should we? I'm gonna Isaac'd out, so maybe we should. We should place it on Stardew Valley. I'm feeling this week to play Stardew Valley. So I'm gonna stop and start again.